Plans kind of got shot to hell. I was going to make a beautiful hiking video tomorrow. But man, I'm telling you, the weather. It just looks like rain all night long, rain all day tomorrow. So I'm actually going to go to the gym for the first time. And the reason being is my community went along with the Santas. They're leaving it up to every individual person as to whether you're going to wear a mask or not. Imagine individual choice. Isn't that a beautiful thing? So if I don't want to wear a mask, I don't have to wear a mask. And you know what? If I'm running on a damn treadmill, I'm not wearing no damn mask. I don't give a shit if I die of COVID or not. But anyway, so, you know, I'm going to go in and lift weights. Now, I was wanted to swim in the pool, but they do get kind of nuts around here. I mean, if you get a little bit of thunder, everybody gets kicked out of the pool. And, you know, do you want to get your bathing suit on and then come out and get your bathing suit off, then wait for the thunder to go away and get your bathing suit back on? So I'll just lift weights tomorrow. So since I couldn't make the video that I wanted, I just thought I'd make a quick motorcycle. I call these motorcycle chats, or, well, I guess fireside chat, if you want to call it that, and just talk about things real quick. I told you that hurricane coming through was going to be devastating. And, you know, my wife, she's a Democrat. Let's just put it that way. And she's like, I don't understand. Why aren't you getting on the road? Well, you know, okay, let me just help you guys out. You know, if you do something to your car, and like I did, I put the 3M film on there to protect that paint job, because I paid for the $500 upgrade to the windswept pearl, or whatever they call it, and it was expensive. And the film buckled up on the mirror, and they're very busy. And she says, well, why can't you wait till you come back from your trip? Because it bubbled up on the mirrors, you know. I said, well, no. Whenever you buy something, you know, you got to strike while the iron's hot. Okay, when they know your face and you've just done business and everything, you know, yeah, it took them another week and a half to get me in to fix those mirrors. But I tell you, it looks perfect now. I mean, the thing I noticed before was it was cut back. I know that this doesn't matter to you, but the film was cut back a little bit from the edge of the mirror. Now it's just on there perfectly. So yeah, it set me back a week and a half, and then two car trips. I mean, they're a good 45, maybe, well, I'm probably about a half an hour away, 45 minutes, depending on the traffic. So, you know, it was a loss of a couple of days to get it done, but I felt it was important to get done before the trip. I don't know how long this trip's going to last. So now, where are we? You know, I told you I'm stepping up the game. Got the Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus, or next S20 Ultra, S21, excuse me, Ultra on order. And so I'm going to wait for that to get here. I mean, if I'm going to be making a lot of videos on this trip, which I'm hoping to, and do some camping in the National Forest, I want the best camera available. So it might take another week or two. Plus, I got to wait till after Labor Day anyway. I mean, have you seen the gas prices? Now, this is one of the repercussions of the hurricane, but it's also a repercussion of your Democrat President Biden. Gas prices are going to spike. They said this Labor Day is going to be the highest gas prices in years. I don't know how long they said, but it's going to be huge. So I'm hoping that if I wait till after Labor Day, maybe the prices will come down a little bit. Although I'm in the Toyota Prius Prime, getting 170 miles to the gallon, probably on the highway until I hit, you know, big mountains and stuff. So anyway, it's just a quick talking video, and you know, just want to rhyme in on the Biden administration real quick. You know, being married to a Democrat, it's a real education. You know, she's blaming Trump. I mean, it's Trump derangement syndrome. She's blaming Trump for the fiasco that we just went through in Afghanistan, and for the death of the 13 Marines. I said, Trump's been out of office for 8 months. I said, what the hell are you talking about? I said, this is the incompetence of that idiot Biden and the generals that he... I mean, my dog's smarter than the generals that Biden has surrounded himself with. I mean, those are the dumbest people. And listen to the stuff coming out of there. They're going to pay the Taliban a ransom to get the hostages right now out of Afghanistan. I mean, Trump would never do that. He bombed the ever-living crap out of the Taliban and told them, if you mess with us, we are just going to annihilate you. That's the way you deal with terrorists. You don't coddle to them and tell them you're going to let them form a nation. And as a Democrat, she's okay. Well, this is what he had to do because Trump pulled us out of Afghanistan. I said, no, Trump didn't pull us out. We still had 2,500 people there. We still had control of Bagram Air Force Base. And Trump would have never, ever given over all of our military equipment to the Taliban. I mean, have you looked at the inventory on that stuff? I couldn't give you the exact numbers. I probably should have printed it off just to make this video. As a Democrat, you were okay with this craziness going on? You're okay with the inflation? You're okay with Nancy Pelosi spending $3.5 trillion? I mean, I'm going to tell you what, I never intended to get political with these videos, but I have never seen such lunacy. And the beauty is being married to a Democrat, I get to see the psychosis. You know, they won't blame Biden for anything. I mean, I bet the guy could drop a nuclear bomb on a city and then they'd say, well, that was necessary to wipe out the city of Chicago because there was too many shootings there. And a billion people died, but that's okay because he's not Trump. I mean, what am I missing here, people? Okay, that's it for this video. I just wanted to rant a little bit, but we're going to get that trail in. Where we're going to go is out on 42. And I'm going to show you the campground, and then I'm just going to hike down the dirt roads. Unless I can get the car down there. I got to look at them. If I recall, they're pretty rough. And Toyota Prius Prime, there's not much ground, 15-inch tires, not much ground clearance. And so I don't think I can drive back in there, nor would I want to. I want to hike around as much as possible and get a day. We're going to do a whole day. I want to get a whole day exercise, but that's, I don't know when. Rain tomorrow, rain the next day. So we'll see where the hiking goes, but there's just nothing I can do at this point. I mean, tomorrow just looks obliterated. I don't hike in, well, I have hiked in thunderstorms, but not intentionally. It's because the weather dog doesn't know what the hell they're talking about. But if the weather dog's saying 80% chance of rain, you know, I mean, I'm going to believe that. It's only when they say 20% and it comes in anyway, you know, and that's when I go hiking. So, all right, man, you guys, peace out and stay free. And, you know, I said I'd do this at the end of every video. Freedom! Oh, freedom!